Another great exercise to improve your ball control, but also your forearm strength, is the next one. Okay, I'm gonna stand in the corner, in the left front corner, and I'm gonna hit a forehand volley into the side wall, and then I'm gonna hit a backhand volley into the front wall. And if I do it right, every ball should end up exactly in my racket. Watch this.